40th pitch for Eichhoff.
And that one drilled, and it'll be a double play, a triple play. That's how you get out of an inning.
Right hitter Aaron Nola takes the mound tonight for the Phils. Touch, two, two, and a pitch, two. Strike three called. Got him looking. Same spot. And DJ LeMahieu is the ninth strikeout.
In six innings, not in that game, but through spring coming in. Ball tagged to left. And that's
how you erase the hat trick.
Right. Swung on and hit out towards center field. Spreading in Christian Pache. He'll play it on the hop. He'll throw to third base. Trying to go first to third. And unsuccessful is Jake Cave.
Feet from home plate until he blasted one in the first, and now he's blasted one in the third.